For the past 2 weeks, I've been inspecting Robot Flower.